time, man. I ain't got nothing but 10 gallons.
Y'all think is in there? One of them beehives right there can hold like 14,000 bees. Just one. Like seriously. Like just one of those, and the one on the end can hold like 14,000 or more, man. So we don't hurry up and get these things out of here. It's gonna be hard to work. You gotta keep that smoke up, man. Look at that. Keep that smoke up. That's gonna work fast. You know, it's gonna come out, boy. go in at the bottom. You see that? They go in from the bottom. That's the entrance. That's the doorway. See, I got, it look like it's stacks of two. That actually was one beehive.
This is a beehive. They hold about 40,000, about 20,000 per beehive. It's four on there. They go in through the bottom. This is how you know. This is how the beekeepers know when you stopped a lot of time.
It's what's, how many casualties on your trailer. As you remember, the truck stop I stopped at to get fuel, they had a problem with the pump. So soon I pulled up, the guy started working on the pump. So I had to water them down. It probably would have been a whole lot more than this. See, man, that's thousands of bees right there. These bees are dying right now. Look at it. Yeah. Some of them probably bounce back, but the majority of these bees are gonna die because they weak. A lot of them come out of the beehive when you transport them. When you stop, they'll come out. And then what they'll try to do is get out the net to go find water or whatever, just to the environment. A lot of them get dysfunctional and can't remember how to get back in. So when you start driving, you're gonna lose them. What these guys doing over here is important, because what they're doing now, they lose millions of bees, okay, a year. And when they come back to Texas, they pretty much try to replenish the numbers. So coming back here like this is not bad. You don't want to go to a beekeeper like in California where they're using these bees to pollinize the almond trees. When they see this, hey, they losing workers. These are workers for them, okay? So looking at workers that's dying. They ain't gone now. You see how they get mad? Start messing with them, they gonna come out of there. They gonna come at you. So when I start driving, they're gonna blow most of them off. Insight on all at this point, they really not in attack mode. They basically want to get back out.